Our lesson today is learn to speak Chinese in Cantonese. Seasons. 怪節,怪節. There are two versions of written Chinese, simplified Chinese and traditional Chinese. Simplified Chinese used officially in mainland China and traditional Chinese used officially in Hong Kong and Taiwan. So let's get started. Spring, 春季, 春季. Summer, 夏季, 夏季. Autumn, 秋季, 秋季. Winter, 冬季, 冬季. Spring, summer, autumn, winter, 春夏秋冬. 春夏秋冬. Let's practice some sentences. Spring is here. Let's help mommy to clean up the yard.
春天来了, 让我们来帮助妈妈打扫院子.
春天来了, 让我们来帮助妈妈打扫院子. 春天, spring, 来了, it's here. 让我们, let us, 来帮助, help. 妈妈, mommy, 打扫, clean up. 院子, the yard. 春天来了, 让我们来帮助妈妈打扫院子. Summer is here. Soccer season starts.
夏天来了, 踢足球的季节开始了.
夏天来了, 踢足球的季节开始了. 夏天, summer, 来了, it's here. 踢足球, play soccer. 踢 is play. 足球, soccer, 的季节, season. 开始了, start. 夏天来了, 踢足球的季节开始了. Autumn is here. Let's go to the park to see the colorful leaves.
秋天到了, 让我们一起去公园看落叶缤纷.
秋天到了, 让我们一起去公园看落叶缤纷. 缤纷, 秋天, autumn, 到了, it's here. 让我们, let us, 一起, together, 去go, 公园, the park, 看, to see, 落叶缤纷, the colorful leaves. 秋天到了, 让我们一起去公园看落叶缤纷. 落叶 is falling. 落 is falling. 叶 is leaves. 落 is falling. 叶 leaves. Winter is here. Let's go skating. Skiing.
冬天来了, 我们一起去滑雪吧.
冬天, winter, 来了, it's here. 我们, we, 一起, together, 去, go, 滑雪, skiing. Sorry.
冬天来了, 我们一起去滑雪吧.